Christmas 2017.
And my sister-in-law just got me this air fryer. I've been looking at one of these for a while, but I've been very skeptical of them. But now that I have one, I might as well go ahead and put it to use. So I first tried to create french fries with russet potatoes and using this thing. It didn't come out very well. So I think for french fries, I'm just going to stick with the regular fryer. But I want to try the rotisserie. So I went ran to the store, got some flank steak, and tested it out. I had to cut the end off because it wouldn't fit. I like my steaks medium, so I put it in for another 5 minutes. ~160 was the perfect temperature. I let the steak rest for 5 minutes before cutting it.